top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Which will be presented tomorrow evening. So let me start by saying a big thank you for having taken the time out and come to meet us. I would request each one of you to make this nice use of this opportunity to interact with our award winners and some of the excellent work that goes on across the country. Also, I would like to mention that it was quite an onerous task to select the winners of this year. On the UBA, it is on the task indeed. Out of the 8 jury members who went through a very tedious process of going through several nominations and picking the best are the ones which are to be awarded. We have Dr. Balakrishna Pisupati sitting here, the former chairman of the National Biodiversity Authority, presently shifted to Norway, and he is leading the research with the UN assignment over there. With this, I hand over the mic and request Mr. Mehra to share his thoughts. And after that, I would request him to do an introduction to the award winners today.